I was born in Cleveland, Ohio, on Friday the 13th of October, 2006. And for as far as I can remember, luck has never been in my favor.
I can remember many unfortunate incidents from when he was a child that clearly come from his bad luck. Like the time his stroller rolled away when he was in it, or how every time he got a balloon, it immediately flew away. At first, we thought it was all coincidence and attributed it to him being clumsy or my inattentiveness, but as these things kept happening over and over again, we began to realize something was up.
I didn't used to believe in luck. I mean, you flip a coin enough times, eventually it'll land on heads. That isn't luck, it's just probability. It's different for Felix, though. He never wins coin tosses or games of chance. He once called both heads and tails, thinking whatever it landed on, he would win. It landed on its side.
My parents tried their best to protect me from my luck, or lack thereof. But despite their best efforts, they were never really able to protect me from harm. I remember one time, during my dad's birthday, we went to an apple orchard. I started climbing an apple tree to get the juiciest apple I could find. And it was just then that the branch that I was standing on broke. I guess I really ruined my dad's birthday.
I know it's not something he can control, but I worry for his future. Harm follows him everywhere he goes, and I'm worried it may eventually. Sorry.
Yeah, we love him dearly, but it does make raising a child difficult. I mean, it's hard at times, you know? But we're the only support he has.
I struggled to make friends all my life because everyone thought I was cursed and they didn't want my affliction to spread to them. My parents saw how much I suffered and they tried to cure me of my misfortune.
We searched far and wide for ways to cure him. We visited religious sites, we burned incense, we bought Lucky Charms, but nothing worked. Even the doctors didn't know what to do.
Holy Ripper Skipper Dipper.
It was very clear to us that he was struggling. We wanted to help, but there was really nothing we could do.
I started to lose hope. I thought I'd be alone forever. That is, until I met someone who changed my life. A friend, someone who I could relate to, who knew what it was like to suffer from something so similar to a curse. In a way, he's just like me.
I'm Felix's best friend. My name's Arnold C. Henry Odenolinsky. And I'm allergic to pretty much everything. I'm allergic to old tires, mothballs, pine cones, air, and dog fur. You name it, I'm probably allergic to it.
There are a couple people in my life that make it a little more bearable. My bad luck will always be a part of who I am, but it won't have the same effect on me as it did in the past. It used to control me, but now it's nothing more than an annoying roommate, something that I have to live with.
We're proud of our son for going through what he goes through every day.
Beating the odds at every turn, even though they are always against him.
My name is Felix Aversa, and I can proudly say that I'm the unluckiest person alive.
I'm even allergic to my own hair.